What would you like to see them play?
Four from two.
Okay, this game.
This
is a bit of a challenging game. What we're going to do is we're going to have these two people out somewhere, and they're going to introduce two additional people, and then they're going to play all four people. You'll see it. It's better just to show you. So I need, what's a place that two people go to together?
Ice skating.
The gym. Skating. Ice skating?
Whatever. The zoo.
Ice skating. Ice skating. I like ice skating. Ice skating is good. Winners, are you ready?
Ready.
Begin.
What's up, Tom? You doing, Bobby? Pretty good. I fucking love hockey. Yeah. My knee's still a little sore from last week, but it's alright, because I got my chiropractor coming. He looks at knees on top of the back. Prints out. Really? He can pretty much look after every body part. He's not just a chiropractor. He will check out your entire physique.
Really?
Yeah. He's a close talker, a close toucher. You feel nice and loose. Because he's always massaging, you know?
Right, yeah.
So,
hey, my girlfriend's coming today? She just got back from China, so she's real into, like, you know, doing the whole Chinese geisha thing.
Yeah,
so
sure.
Just go with it when it happens.
Sure.
She's really into it right now.
Okay.
So, hey, Sandy! Oh. Hey, Sandy. Sandy, you don't know Chinese. Come on.
Hey, nice to meet you. Oh, here comes Terry. Terry!
What's cracking?
Ice it up!
I don't know.